Here is a cool dentistry experiment you can try at home. It's simple. Take some water in a beaker, mix some food color for better visibility. Pour some honey and it sinks to the bottom. Oil floats over the water. Now watch carefully. If you drop a nut, it will sink to the bottom. A grape will float over the honey. A bottle cap floats over the water and a foam piece floats over the oil. If you know the science behind this experiment, tell us in the comment section below.